Welcome back. This is the fifth level of the first world in New Super Mario Bros. U. This is Rise of the Piranha Plants. Okay, so as you can probably guess from the level name, there's just lots of piranha plants in this one. Especially the big ones, which I doubt Yoshi can... I don't think he can eat them. I never tried, but I mean, it's not really worth trying. Alrighty, there is something down here. Well, okay, just a bunch of coins. For some reason, I thought the star coin was down there. Okay, but in order to kill these, you have to use the fire flower. So you have to keep putting the baby Yoshi down in order to shoot him. I love how the baby Yoshi dances with the music, too. It's like I said in the previous video, you know, it's cute when the baby Yoshi started singing to the music, but, man, that just really gets old. Alright, you can't eat Hammer Brothers either, so you have to take care of them before trying to pass them. Alrighty, let's find that second star coin. I wasn't sure if he could eat these piranha plants either, and I accidentally got too close to one and he ate it, so I was like, oh, that works. And I just love how you can just go through the entire level and just eat all the enemies. Alright, I think the second star coin is in here. It's either the second or third one. Okay. Let me just kill all these piranha plants and I can grab, hopefully, the second star coin. There we go. Yep. Let's float all the way down over here. There we go. I thought it was the green pipe. Oops. Alright, where is that third star coin? Oh crap. That was my fault. I shouldn't have done that. Here we go, and that's star coin number three, and I think the exit is just right over here. Yeah. Pretty easy level. And for better or worse, the baby Yoshi sticks with you for a while, pretty much until you lose him. Or, I know they don't go into castles and stuff like that. I think... I can't remember offhand if they, like, leave you... Because I know they don't go in there with you, kind of like how Yoshi didn't in Super Mario World, but I don't remember if he, like, just runs away after that. Or if he follows you again. Yeah. Alright, so here's the bonus game. These cannons shoot coins and these spheres with either mushrooms or Bowser icons on them. Oh crap. You want to collect the mushroom ones and try to avoid the Bowser ones. Whoa. You get extra lives for however many mushroom spheres you get, but it subtracts any of the Bowser ones that you've picked up, and I think I've picked up more Bowser ones, so I don't think I'm getting anything. Oh, crap, definitely not. I think I got like 5 Bowser ones. No, no, 4. Or maybe more, because I got more than Mushroom Sphere, so whatever. Alright. I'm gonna do this enemy course. Actually, I'm going to do all the enemy courses just to show kind of what they're like. This is a piranha plant one. It's pretty basic. If you don't have a baby Yoshi or an item, they give you the star, so you can just destroy them. And the baby Yoshi does get like illuminated with the star power as well. It's pretty cool. Okay, so we have another item in our inventory, just a star. Okay, so we've done everything up to this point except for the hidden level, which I said I'll get to after the castle. But yep, in the next video we're gonna head to the castle, Lemmy's Swingback Castle. Alrighty, thanks for watching, see you next time.